this is just documenting my playthrough, or I should say our playthrough, of Division Rivals within FIFA Ultimate Team, specifically FIFA 19. I know FIFA 20 is coming out within the next month or so, which should be really exciting. But yeah, I just wanted to document. Sorry, I just got a text message. Just document the whole journey of us going through from the state where we are now all the way to Division 1. Hopefully, we can make it there eventually. If not, by the time FIFA 20 comes out, hopefully when FIFA 20 comes out, so should be really exciting. I'm really surprised actually that it's already August and that FIFA 20 is going to be coming out soon. Volta Football looks like it's got a lot of potential, so that'll be a really, really, really good time. I'm excited to see what it all brings. Looks like they just released out Team of the Week. I believe this is 35 now, so wow, yeah, it's no 43. Wow, that's even worse. Man, time's flying by. Looks like they got De Bruyne. That's the one thing that stands up to me is De Bruyne and Ibrahimovic leading kind of the line there with Benzema in terms of rating. And man, they really got De Bruyne kicking butt this week. It's fantastic. Let's see what else we got going on. Okay, so where we're currently at with our road to Division 1, so let me snag on over to Division Rivals. So right now we're currently in Division 5. Let me see what the ranking progress is looking like. So it looks like we're about 5 wins out from Division 4, so hopefully we'll just get 4 in a row and then get to Division 4 and we're 1 step closer. I think throughout my project of doing this, I think I've gotten all the way to either Division 3 or somewhere in between Division 3 and 4. I got really close to Division 3 at one point, but then I started playing really poorly and got all the way back down to 6. Now I've started playing again, got down back to 5, so now we just gotta keep going, continue the journey. You know, like they say, it's not about the destination, it's about having fun along the way, which is one of the main things that I want to stress is let's have a good time together, let's play some people, have a lot of fun. So let's take a look at who I've got right now on my team. So I typically run a 4-2-4. The reason being is because it gives me a good balance between attacking and defending. The only thing that stinks about that is poor Fernandinho and Kevin De Bruyne get ran pretty much every single game. Fernandinho is... his fitness just goes down all the way to like 86 after like 2 matches, so I always have to give him a little bit more of a energy consumable boost than most other players, but you know, comes with the territory. Up until recently, I was actually using a 4-3-3-4, so it looks something like this. So this used to be my old formation. I used to have De Bruyne come in and switch with Mahrez, and then I actually used to not even have Julian Brandt in the lineup because he just didn't fit in very well with the chemistry. And by doing it this way, I was able to utilize both Ibrahimovic and Julian Brandt at the same time while also not destroying my chemistry. As you can see, it's 96 right now. The reason why I switched from the old formation for it was a couple of reasons. One, I didn't really get the attacking options that I could with this formation. And it was only at the cost of really a small chemistry hit. I have 4 players from Manchester City, and all of them are from, or most of them besides, of course, these two are from the Premier League, which helps a lot, so... looks like my batteries are low, that's a bummer. But, plus another thing too is I have a really soft spot for Zlatan. You'll probably notice me talking about him throughout most of the time that I'm streaming, so apologize in advance. If you're a giant Ibra fan just like me, hit me up in the chat and let me know. I was say it's really exciting to see him playing for the Galaxy and whatnot, so it's been a lot of fun. On my bench, I've kind of got a few guys from Foot Champions, Pizzi and Sergio Busquets, so those are really nice additions, especially defensively. Pizzi is just a monster pretty much anywhere you put him. I even put him in the midfield at a lot of points. I actually might change his position to right mid, but we'll see. And of course I have the bench featuring Pogba as well, because he's probably the most athletic center mid that I can think of, at least in this game, with 87 physicality. But I'm sure other player cards will probably match up, and these modifiers help a lot too. So let's kind of get into it then right away. So I actually streamed another video earlier today, and it was about an hour's worth of content, but my Twitch app on my Xbox kind of freaked out on me and didn't save the video, so sorry for any of you who might be missing it, but that's alright, we're here now. So last time out, I actually played 3 games, and I lost 3 in a row, so it was not a good morning. And but in one of the games, I ended up coming back from 4-0 down and tying it by the end of the day, so not a bad showing, very respectable. This is a wild lineup. See, he's using, or whoever my opponent is using the same formation that I used to use, and his lineup is just absolutely deadly, so I'll just try to hold my own here and see
what
we can
kind of come
up with. Hello,
everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name.
All these fields
me.
Always drive me nuts, though. I think they must be at
Centurylink
Field. Maybe one of you knows, but yeah, it's like there's like no line groups into the field. There's no pattern or anything, just because of the fact that it's a converted football field. It throws me off every time I play, but. No, it's a good time. The Seahawks are definitely
an
interesting team to watch, especially with Russell Wilson on the Badger.
Now we have a corner to come
by
that deflection.
All right, so let's see what he's doing. He's trying to draw me out. Yeah, I'll bite.
There's a target at the front post.
Man, I love having David De Gea on my team. It's just, he's probably pound for pound like the best goalie in the entire game, even like with non-modified cards
very
and
much part of the furniture
team of
the here
seasons
now.
And whatnot. Like he's just a monster through and through.
One of those players too that week in week out he's always
the other goalie. I'm trying to remember who it is. There's
that's
another goalie who's like 95 overall. He's an
kind of
icon. I'm trying to remember
shots
his name. Maybe one of you know. But
keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the
he's
ball.
Probably him and De Gea are probably the two best goalies that are offered in FIFA Ultimate. And team in general,
sure
so
the
I've
pass wasn't completed.
Nothing but good
ball
things about those two. So,
Ibrahimovic has to score
jump.
Here. Straightforward save for Edison.
Score. Bummer. Another thing, too, is I'm actually a Manchester United fan. I've been watching the Premier League for, I think, 3 years now. I've been playing FIFA since FIFA 14. I didn't delve into Ultimate Team until like 18,
area.
So I'm relatively new to
loose.
It.
Goalkeeper made the
but
save,
oh my
but
god, I love it. It's
it.
So much fun, especially when you play against
one back.
Some crazy good competition. Oh, it's a great time. Speaking of which, this weekend is Champions.
He's put it over. Yeah, nothing
it's the weekend league, so that'll be a good time
up,
as well. I'll be streaming that, so
off.
If anybody wants to stop on by, feel free to. It'll be a wild time. Either it'll go really well or it'll go
it's
really
going
bad. Like
his
this
throw
game's
here.
Going right now. Maybe it's because
he's got support
coffee,
here.
But
now Fernandinho.
Yeah, usually I have a respectable, quote-unquote, respectable, I guess it depends on your definition of it, but I usually
chance
come out 500 win percentage in the weekend league, so I'm not like a crazy stellar
well,
player,
it goes.
But I hold
we'll
my own as much as I can
the
anyway. There's just some teams that'll, you know, there's some teams that'll just run you, some teams that won't. It all depends.
Brandt. Now Mahrez.
This guy's got a really
just
aggressive playing style.
A deep cross towards the back post.
Oh,
well,
my
he used
goodness.
The inside of his head well, but not the outside.
That's happened a lot today, too.
Okay,
just wide open
net
and
time,
just
that one.
Fluff it. Just all no finishing ability. I've actually played around with the idea of getting rid of Hazard, selling him on the market, and picking up another winger, like maybe a modified, you know, Sterling, maybe even Sadio Mane. That's
really.
Crossed my mind
not
as well. If there's any
the
other wingers
defender.
You guys have suggestions on, let me know. I could also
Sterling.
Put up Vela because his shooting
makes
is much
here.
Better than
Aurier.
Hazard's in this case. But the problem is he's a right winger, not a left, so
right quickly when they get possession.
Doesn't entirely defeat
Zlatan
the purpose, but just you know,
still
it helps if the
here.
Position matches what I'm
pass.
Looking for. Especially since without Hazard and chemistry is going to matter a little bit more, just because you know.
De Bruyne.
That's
Fernandino.
A Premier League guy. Vela's an MLS guy, which
would
make sense
well,
for Zlatan,
well
but not for
comes
many of the other players. None of them make sense for Julian Brandt, which is, he's good enough to the point where that doesn't really even matter too much, so
oh, I spotted
no
the pass
big deal.
And cut it out.
Yeah, any recommendations, any at all, just let me know. Quincy Promise is one that I've heard is a crazy good option, which
it's
I might look into that, because that's sounding like he's
now
the most agile, he's quick, he can shoot decently.
Trying to find a way through here.
Better than Hazard
away.
Is what I'm
some options now for the
looking
pass.
For in terms of shooting, so. Oh no. And this is another mistake that I'm trying to refrain from making too is.
That's well taken
when
by
I
the
defend,
goalkeeper
usually one
line.
Of my tactics is I only control my center mids unless I absolutely
let's
have to control my back.
Throw it.
The reason why I control my mids is because I flood the center. And I don't let any easy passes across. Either I'm forcing people to cross it like they are now, which
that's
you know,
a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Or I essentially make them. I give them a tough shot. You know, I'd rather give them a tough
here's
shot than attack.
Kevin De Bruyne.
So
Brandt.
See if we can get some guys
upfield. Good vision from Ibrahimovic. It's broken down.
And this is where the high press is going to come in handy.
Good
man,
clearance.
This guy is just nailing long balls down the field.
It's a hefty clearance, but.
Playing me on the pass. That's why
again.
I can just maneuver through really quickly.
Now,
I found that these small movements are actually pretty effective too. Like he keeps thinking I'm gonna pass back every time.
Oh,
so
I
just being
watch.
Really aggressive. Got to make him pay, but
here's
or whoever
Kevin De Bruyne.
It is.
Ibrahimovic.
Yeah.
Great interception.
Who that is, or their players are gonna tire out. So we'll see what happens.
It's Salah now.
But yeah, any suggestions on the gameplay at all, everybody, feel free to drop them in the chat. I'm always looking to get better, so I guess that this is your opinion too, not just mine. So feel free to have a wild time, go nuts.
And the decision is a corner here.
Alright, so let's see if my first tactic works. What I'll do is I'll try to draw out a player. Yep, there it is, it's working. Then I'll bring Zlatan out for a bicycle kick unless he gets roadblocked like he just did there, which happens sometimes.
Comfortably. That's a brilliant challenge. Eden Hazard. Loses possession. Pogba.
I will say, having a very solid back line definitely helps with a lot of this.
Make the interception.
You know, with having Alderweireld and Laporte in the center
for
team of the season.
Oh, got there first.
Pretty much any cross you put into the middle is going to be cleared because they can jump out of the gym and they're so strong.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Makes it easier on... on myself, I'll tell you that much.
Now Fernandinho. Pogba. Fernandinho.
Oh, let's see if I can catch up. Oh, that's so funny, Fernandinho and Fernandinho.
Attack.
That's the one thing I can't get over
ball
with the Ultimate Team. It's so funny to see the same player play each other. Just, I don't know, it's just funny.
Goes the board. There'll be two.
See if Salah can run up the line. See, he's just constantly sprinting.
Comes in strongly.
I just gotta, maybe I'll do a couple of quick passes right away just to see if I can get him off my back. Or who, like I said, whoever it is, just get my opponent off my back a little bit. And
so it's halftime.
Oh, that
was
a quick half. I don't think we had any corners or anything. I think I had maybe one. Yeah, we each had a corner. Nobody was offsides. No fouls. Well, that took, like, what, maybe 10 minutes the most. But, yeah, so let's see how everybody's looking. Yeah, see, like I was saying earlier, Fernandinho, he's constantly running up and down the field with De Bruyne because, you know, I use them most frequently for defensive purposes. If I end up going up a little bit, what I'll probably do is I'll probably put in Busquets for Fernandinho, and I might get Pogba in there just to kind of balance out defensive and offensive strategy. Busquets is like 94 defending, so he's just he's a monster in center defense. It's insane. I could put him in the center back position if I really wanted
kick
to.
Off here,
and the same with Declan Rice, too. If
half.
I'm up by like quite a few, like I have a comfortable margin, I'll typically stick in Busquets and...
it's Salah now.
Declan Rice to kind of
back up for him in this position.
Keep the lead, hold the line, so to speak.
Here's Sterling.
But if I'm struggling offensively for a day,
now Marcus Rashford,
and then it's all kind of fair game at that
Fernandinho.
Point. I also played around with the idea of having taking those two center mids and aligning them vertically, so having like a center attacking mid and a center defensive mid in the middle. I played around
now
with that
Marcus
idea a few
Rashford.
Times. Maybe I'll try it next game. And just see how it works. But,
here, keeping possession.
Like I said, any
safety
ideas?
First there.
Feel free to shout him out.
Now Paul Pogba.
I will say the one good thing about having
forward,
Hazard is faster than a bullet.
Can put them in
oh
front
no!
Here.
See, this is where I'm paying the price for.
Defended well.
That's where I pay the price for bringing out my center backs.
Is of some power,
your back line
target.
Gets vulnerable.
Yeah,
all you need is one good pass, and
that
you're broken through. That's it. Especially for really good players like this guy, girl, whoever here, they make it pay for those kinds of things.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, attacking now.
Oh, there's a pass.
Here's the shot.
There we go.
Here with the first goal. Might that
oh,
just
no,
be
no, don't
the
yeah, so like one of my things is like I just don't like to celebrate in the face
so
of my opponents. It's just not my thing. I'm not really show-offy. I just like to play, have fun, call it a day.
If you look at
Sterling.
See, and then things
Sterling.
Like this happen too.
One of those that hits the post and
you
goes
know, things like that always happen, so I never like
scorer.
To work too much.
He might have missed it,
this,
I don't know, but he doesn't
my
care.
Either. Oh man, I just guessed.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it.
Bummer. Well, now we got a game, so that's exciting.
That. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike.
Yeah, it's like, I mean, then again, I've seen some,
the
one thing I like about playing online
as much as
some people have some awesome celebrations. They're hilarious. I think in... PES Pro Evolution Soccer. They
play from his teammates.
I think I'm not sure if I'm mistaken or not. Somebody can correct me if I'm wrong. But one of the things I saw was the player can like take the corner flag out and use it as a musket. It's hilarious.
It
I wish they'd do that in FIFA, but I highly
any
doubt they would do.
The goal has gone with
they
that
would do
clearance.
It, but never say never, I suppose.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Yep, he's on.
And they get it away.
Yes, I'm not a big fan of crossing just because it seems like a lot of the time Sterling. It just never really pays off. People always get in the way. Opponents meeting, of course. Even with Zlatan being 6'5", it's just for some reason just
now it's him Laporta. And
crossing just never worked. Either that or I'm just bad at crossing. That's definitely an option too. Or it's definitely a possibility, I should say.
De Bruyne. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne.
Oh, no.
Over the bar.
Well, that's gone behind.
It'll be a corner.
I was actually just going to go for a full-on shot, but that closing, that angle, pretty low there. Let's see if I can.
Corner's taken. It's not really
yeah,
away
so now they're starting to
the
get wise to what I'm doing, so I'm just going to... I'll try tactical here in a little while. I'm surprised that... who shot that? I think it was...
Good
I don't know who shot that last one. I'm surprised they weren't offside.
Here.
That's surprising.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic.
See if I can get Hazard on the wing.
Hazard.
Right, I'm gonna see if I can dribble
it in the box from here.
Yikes! Oh man, football tackled. There was one time I was watching Tottenham and Liverpool play with a friend.
Needs it here.
And I forgot who it was. I think it was Eriksen just got literally tackled, I believe, by it was might have been Wijnaldum. I'm trying to remember, but. No, yeah, it was interesting to see, to say the least. You know, actually, I might try to
the reaction here is coming from the home supporters.
Just
cheers,
squeeze
whistles.
In maybe a bar and a half of power will do.
This is time
they're giving me that angle now. Oh,
that's a good effort from the free kick.
Yeah,
just
wide.
Shots.
You know, yeah,
managed
to keep I might
keep
give
the ball
him a little
down
bit more time.
For a second
I'll
there,
put in Pogba just because he's an offensive and defensive help as well. He can do best of both worlds. I probably could have put in Pizzi as well, but I'll save him to take out Kevin De Bruyne.
Coming off the pitch, number 11,
man,
Fernandinho.
All four of my backs can just jump out of the gym. It's insane.
Now a throw in.
There we go.
The
drawn another foul. I'm okay with that. Hazard's going to stay on just because I don't like to sub off too many of my attacking players if it's a draw right now. Maybe if I was winning, I would do the same, but we'll see how the game progresses a little bit. Oh, there we go.
Maris.
Yeah, see if I shoot it.
Fine save, he's
nah, not
made
bad.
There.
The good thing about Zlatan is, one,
grasp.
He's 6'5", two, he can shoot like basically no other, him and Brandt both, which is why I love having them in the striking position. Top they can also pass really well.
Rashford.
Zlatan's shortcoming, the one
now
that I can think of, is the fact that
Sterling.
He is really slow. So like,
for
you know, if you got a through ball, it's pretty much the only time
that?
He'll be able to
he's one of the best in the business
outrun
for those
the
kind
opponents,
of situations.
But other than that, it's kind of like he's a little slow, which is fine, you know.
Still don't know how he kept that out,
Martin.
What a stop.
You know, there's pros and cons to everything, so.
It's with De Bruyne. Poor attempt at a pass,
I thought Mahrez
really.
Was a little bit closer.
Just over quarter of an hour left.
Also probably shouldn't
on
have done
watch.
A through ball there, but oh well, somebody go get
Rashford.
It. See, now I got Pogba and Pogba again. That's funny. We had Fernandinho and Fernandinho earlier. See, now I'm just going to flood this middle here and then make him go outside. But I got to be careful not to slide tackle here because that's burned me a few times where I'll give them a penalty with no time left. And it's like, well, I just made that harder for myself.
What a save it was for the keeper.
They're going to overplay me. I'm going to pass the middle.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh, there we go. Please score.
It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well.
Like I said,
no
I didn't celebrate.
Really
yeah, so it's like that's
the
only
the
disadvantage to opponents when we're playing anybody like that. Really is, you really run the risk
of finishing.
You know, just one, all you need is one good pass and you can get burned. Doesn't take much.
Saw the pass coming.
Or you
got
do
first.
Something like me where I'm too slow and.
Counting down in the last
that's why hoofing it upfield sometimes
nine
isn't such
go.
A bad thing, but.
Possession changes feet.
Yeah. So now I gotta bring Pogba over the. Left back position, flood the middle, and then attack one.
Free kick here.
For me or for...
It is a change that's
oh, for me, cool.
Take place now for this team. It's one of the attacking
yeah,
midfielders
so
who's
really
coming
careful.
Off.
Careful. At this point, I'll probably just toss it upfield
sense,
and call it a day.
Part of the team,
so close to me.
It's been poor.
Yeah, he normally gets himself
I'll switch
forward.
I'll play to Mahrez too on the wing and maybe head it into...
The
oh, there
strikers
we go.
To ask questions to of the defenders.
Space.
He's done none of that today.
So you just draw off all those defenders and
it's a very good interception.
Maybe I can sneak
up.
Another ball in here. Ah,
and the ball's gone out for a corner.
At this point, actually, let's see what I can do here. Because if Aurier's getting tired too, I could... Oh, yeah. What I'll do is, for chemistry's sake, I'll put in Pizzi. Actually, no. I need a defensive approach. I'll put in Busquets. And I'll put in Joao Cancelo for Aurier. I'd rather have Aurier not too tired than... Actually, I'll keep it like this for now. I'll take out Aurier for Cancelo at this point. They're both viable options as long as they're not getting tired chasing down the wings. That's all I really care about. I might even switch around to Salah and Cancelo at this point, because if you know you got chased after Raheem Sterling, it's not exactly an easy task either.
Cross from Hazard. Well, he has
not
cleared
make
the danger.
For that. I probably should have taken him falling a little further. That was my second tactic. So like, what I'll do is one, I'll try to draw out a defender to the corner.
Now the shot. And if I do draw them out
and they take their player with me, I'll have a lot of time to do a bicycle kick. I'll aim somewhere around here. If not, I'll draw them out like this, and then they'll take away that defender. I'll just pass, and I'll just dribble all the way in until I have a decent opportunity to score.
Well, the header was going in, but
and like that, I just button mashed and I tweaked.
To stop that happening.
Yeah, I love that phrase. It's fantastic. Then they're going to hoof it upfield and throw it away, so then I can just go and get it. Just let them run at me, and then I'll just switch the play, and no harm done. And right now, Mahrez is all alone in the right wing, so I'll just dribble. There's Brandt. Yeah, come here. Yeah, see, I tweaked again. Should have just passed it. How much time is there left? Jump, Salah. Attaboy. There we go. See? We stuck it through and we won. All right.
That's full time.
All right, so, well, we're one game closer, so one down, three to go until we're in division, I think, four? Yeah, three more. So, hey, we got a viewer. What's happening, man? Hit up the chat. Thanks for listening in. We're about to play another round of division rivals, so feel free to stick around. Let's see. I might have to apply a fitness consumable to my squad again. I'm trying to remember. So here we go. Another step to Foot Champions qualification. Hopefully after this weekend I'll be qualified again for the next tournament, which I think the last one is going to be next week anyway. So, alright, so at 11:29, I believe we're about, I believe that's about 3 or 4 wins away from making it to Division 4. Let me double check that though. You have to figure about 33 times 4, 120. Yeah, just about to Division 4, so we'll cross our fingers. Alright, let's play again. Alright, let's see who we've got going. So, 4-2-4, I think I'm going to stick with that just because consistency is key. We got the W last time. Yeah, like I suspected, we'll need another fitness consumable, so let me just grab one of those real quick. It's the one bad thing about playing with the squad so much is you gotta buy these constantly. I should probably just stock up on them each time I play, but I keep telling myself I will, and I never do, unfortunately, so well, that's alright. Especially for weekend league, that's when they really come in handy. Everybody looks good. Alright, so let's keep this going. Play till we lose is the philosophy I like to use, and even then, sometimes I even like to play after a few losses just for mental toughness reasons, but let's see what else we got going on. So, just waiting for the opponent right now. Alright, let's see who we got going on. 84 attack. I wonder what brought that down. I swear it was 86, 86, and 83 last time out, but can't remember. Maybe I'll look into that later. Let's see here. Oh yeah, another really good squad. Pretty much everybody I play now has at least 2 or 3 Team of the Season players, just maybe from SBCs or maybe even from just collecting packs. I know a lot of the costs for Team of the Season players have gone down, considering there's only a month left for FIFA 19 and Ultimate Team anyway, so that's pretty understandable.
Welcome to every one of you today's game.
I'm Tyler. That's like my favorite team ever. My friend actually is a big soccer fan as well. He turned me onto the stadium. It's probably one of the coolest venues I've been in anyway. It fits a ton of people. I think they're tearing it down within the next year, unfortunately, so that's kind of a bummer, but hopefully they'll replace it with something new. So we draw out that defender.
Put in the corner.
And then Zlatan just jumps out of the gym. Yeah, it didn't work that time, but
at
least we got them
drawn
out. Maybe they'll
get,
hopefully they won't get too wise quite yet and realize that I do that every time, but we'll see what happens. It's kind of funny too, I noticed that my opponent in particular used the same formation that I used to use, so that was interesting. I don't know if that formation is really popular or not from what I've seen of it. A 4-3-3 in some way, shape, or form is popular,
to take
but
a short corner this time.
See if I can dribble around.
good defensive clearance.
I was hoping to get off the rebound. And I don't want Laporte taking that shot either. I've tried that one.
Romelu Lukaku, great
Otherwise, a few times taking
the
long shot, it just goes.
It seems set for them.
I mean, there's one time I hit it with Aurier, but that was brilliantly.
Yeah, well, some people mature at different rates, don't they? And I think he's probably a later developer, Kevin De Bruyne, but he has not blossomed.
There's a lot of these players. I wonder what some of these. I think some of these players are
crudely,
from the league, if I'm not mistaken. I've never heard of
some of these guys. The referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Oh, a free kick. I was not expecting that.
Here's Marquinhos.
Run up.
Thomas Meunier.
Clog the center even if it's with Ibrahimovic at this point.
This attack.
Just don't want any easy shots. A lot of players will try and feign outside to come back in.
A strange kind
I'd
of
rather
shot,
just
really.
Give them a shot like that where they got to pick a side to bank
and
just stay here to match.
Try and place it from that distance.
At least make it hard
it's
for them
in the
to
corner.
Shoot, you know. I did not mean to do that.
It's a very good interception.
Or if you blow it like I did just there. Or there.
They blocked it
there. You know, doesn't really matter what to do if you're playing poorly.
They're going to have to restart with a throw. Now Mahrez. Now they're pressing in at him.
Well, the good news is at least this opponent's not playing me as aggressively as last time. I actually wish that every opponent would play me like that because then I could just pass around them to no end, really.
One back very quickly.
See, if I'm too slow at this point, everyone just capitalizes.
Supporting player alongside.
There we go.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down.
You know, it's weird because De Bruyne can actually defend surprisingly well for being a center attacking mid by trade.
Oh, he's cut that out well.
I don't know if that's just the product of FIFA overpowering all their player cards. It seems like that's been a common theme. It's like, you know, when FIFA comes out, best player in the world, Ronaldo and Messi, 93, 94, and then all of a sudden the year goes on, they're releasing everybody at a 99. It just, I don't know, kind of bugs me. It just relieves the power of having really good players.
Corner played into the middle.
Just doesn't make it a special, I suppose. But each to its own. If you're happy, that's all that matters.
Got in the way.
Speaking of which, I'm really excited for Volta Football,
and
it's going to be awesome. What a save. I'll stick to flooding the center again.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post.
See, with the camera angle I use, it's always really hard to tell if those balls are going to go in. Sometimes I think they're going to just nail the back of the net.
Got it
they're
within
just
the
way wide.
Of
I'm
the
like,
goals
oh,
and
they
he's
worried.
A bit unlucky.
But, you know.
Spotted
life
well
goes on.
By the defender, cut it out.
Yeah, there we go. Flood the center.
Now Fernandinho.
Puts the pressure on for passes.
And
just poor shots in general.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Eden Hazard. Oh, there we go.
De Bruyne.
I'll hit up Mahrez on the wing. Maybe I can dribble around this defender.
Great touch
there
on
we go.
The ball. Looking for Hazard. Up for grabs here.
No. I should have tried maybe a lighter cross and passed to Zlatan. Whenever Zlatan's close to me like that on a cross, I should. Yeah, see, now I'm overplaying my.
Lala.
Now they're ripping me apart. Whenever I play Zlatan
Mendes.
Like that, like I said, just never on crosses. Just doesn't seem to connect. It's not really my style of play. I tend to be a.
Kimpembe.
Make micro passes, get the defenders out of position, and then finish
danger.
With an easy shot. Up until recently, I actually did a lot of long shots, like Fernandinho sometimes. I'm feeling
here's
lucky,
the
I'll just
it really gave
nail
the
ball,
there,
and
didn't
I'll
they,
give
Alan?
Him the ball in
yeah,
the center, and no one's covering him, we'll just take a chance, and sometimes it works. Works out really well sometimes. I think there's a game last week I was playing where
Ibrahimovic.
Nailed two long shots outside the box with them, and it just worked out really well. Let's see if I can
gets his cross
in, here.
And they get it away.
Ah. See how their defenders can jump out of the gym as well, so not going to make it that easy on me. I'll let Salah chase Pepe out there. I'll
got
catch up eventually. Like I said, as long as I have the center flooded just like there, the AK
he's offside. Ibrahimovic.
Yeah, I figured Zlatan was off.
Kimpembe.
Another thing I kind of like too, besides flooding the center like
here's
I am right now,
to get kick, their noses in front from the corner.
I like doing possession or pressure.
Take
oh,
the lead here,
yep, there.
Which they do in good style.
No,
what
they
a bummer.
Some good football leading up
one
to
thing
that
I like to do is
let
pressure after possession
goal.
Loss. For some reason, it's just really nice to use because of the fact that
he's beaten the goalkeeper,
sometimes if your opponents are passed first,
they'll
often panic and
will
just throw the ball away really easily. If you do pressure after possession loss and you're attacking third, you can. Can sometimes sneak
Brandt.
A goal away from him, which is kind of nice.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
So, you know, we're not in the attacking third in that case, so now we're just kind of getting back on defense. Oh, here we go.
It's a beautifully and then Zlatan's open from over there.
See if I can get Brandt to score.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure.
Yeah, see, sometimes if I'm feeling lucky, I'll just go for it. And sometimes it pays off. You know, right there, it very well could have. But
now Mahrez. Brandt. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
See, no one's covering Zlatan, so I'm going to shoot.
Threw everything behind.
Gets closer
shot
and closer every time, and it's only the 38th minute, so
well,
got time to keep trying.
Kind of areas, I'm
see
sure
if I can get it to Aurier, can jump out of the gym, too.
Made sure the
all
pass
these guys
can,
they're all so strong.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Very easy for the goalkeeper.
See, now there's nobody covering the wing, so.
Quick into the tackle.
Yep,
the result is going to be a throw. Hazard. Brandt. Working hard.
Oh, Hazard's making a run.
Maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, no.
Cleared away by the defender.
Sometimes even like a good pass back and forth from one player to another, even if it's just a simple one,
read the play well
to
intercept.
See, just small movements. Fake one way, go another way. But like I said, if you're too slow with it, it doesn't really pay off too much. See if Hazard can finish it.
And the ball knocked in by Hazard.
He was always going to be a big threat in this game, but we've just seen why. What a strike from the Belgian.
Maybe I need to pay more attention to
Thiago Mendes.
Right, let's see what we got.
Now they've got a chance in this.
Still getting flooded in the center again. That always helps.
It's with De Bruyne.
Make a bad
now
pass.
Now Mahrez.
See how many through balls I can get.
Aurier.
Alright, that works. Like I said, it's not going to work every time, but you know, as long as I keep the ball.
Well, the referee
that's half already up there.
Time at 1-1.
Man, how quick are these games? Maybe I'm just having a great time. I hope you guys are too. How many corners? Yeah, only two corners each and one offside. Yeah, I could see why the game wouldn't take too long. All right, well, we got ourselves a game here. Let's see if we can go on and win it. Yep, they got ball. I forgot that I'm the home team again.
Couldn't wait, really, for halftime to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful
controller
atmosphere
in this. No, they're just messing with me. Oh, well, okay. Well, that ended quickly. Well, hopefully got like a plus two or something, maybe a little bit closer to the end goal. Oh, that was weird. Their connection must have just fried, which is always the worst thing in the world. Or if you get that, if you get the wheel spinning in the middle of a game when you're making a run, or when you're defending, it's just awful. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Okay, one step closer to champions qualification. Well, we're already in rank one, so maybe another 50. Oh, nothing. Okay, well, I guess that kind of makes sense. Fair is fair. Technically, can't help a lost connection, so unless you just unplug your Xbox or your PS4 or your PC for that matter. Everyone's still good on fitness. We'll stick with the formula and we'll just go right back into it again. If there's any soccer fans out there, or if you guys want to see me play any other games, just let me know. I think I might be streaming Gears of War Ultimate Edition, the remastered one that came out a few years ago, sometime soon. So if you're not just into FIFA, I play other games as well. Or if you guys are soccer fans, just want to talk soccer, hit up the channel chat. Let's see what else we got going on. Oh, those jerseys are so cool. I like the camouflage smiley face. That's funny. I'll say this looks like a really Premier League oriented team as well. I think it's like a really popular format. It seems like Premier League or La Liga is quite popular for multiple reasons, just because, you know, those leagues have naturally the best players, and at least in my opinion anyway. I think the French League is a little not overrated. I just don't think it's as exciting as other leagues in terms of talent. The Italian league is not bad. In fact, I'd say it's probably the third best league in the world. La Liga, Premier League are tied, and then the Italian league, Serie A, I should say, kind of comes in third there. Especially with now Ronaldo playing in it too.
Raheem Sterling starts,
which was a big surprise, actually. I knew he was thinking about leaving Real Madrid for a while, but I didn't think it. You know, there's a lot of It's the only bad thing about football or soccer if you're in the States like me. Is that a lot of speculation, a lot of rumors. Like me as a Man U fan, they're saying Paul Pogba has been wanting to be transferred forever and it never happened.
De Gea was getting
booted for Oblak and it just none of it was true. Absolutely none of it was ridiculous. So I just stopped listening to it after all the spec after a while.
Sterling.
But us signing Daniel James, I had no idea who Daniel James even was. Robertson. I must have been living under a rock, or maybe I just wasn't paying enough attention. But that kid can, haul, man. He can run like no other. You blink and he's down the field already. I mean, he was chasing down some of, like some backs for Wolves would dispossess him. He'd run right back and get it back again. Just his sheer speed is amazing. See him glide down the pitch.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic getting the ball back and pulling behind from Ibrahimovic.
I'll take a chance on the cross.
This time goes for the cross. There's still danger here.
The deflection almost made it worth it. It never hurts to take chances, especially when it's early on in games, like the one I just took there. Probably just got Mahrez a yellow, but I've gotten Zlatan plenty of those, which is so fitting considering his personality, but you know. I guess I'm trying to think of who's worse in terms of, I don't know, I guess the bad boy effect of soccer. I remember when Suarez was biting guys' ears out on the field and, you know, Zlatan used to elbow people in the back of the head when he played for Malmo. I remember watching his documentary on Netflix not too long ago. That was actually really cool to watch. There was one on Antoine Griezmann. I learned a lot about him. I just didn't think it was that good of a documentary. It didn't feel authentic, didn't feel real. Didn't feel like it had enough substance to it, but he's a phenomenal player too. I think he's probably one of the most underrated players I've ever seen play.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Listen, my policy on clearances is just no nonsense. But of course, I didn't even take my own advice there and I almost blew it.
Intercepted well.
See if I can hit Brandt up on the wing. This player's smart. He knows exactly,
striking position in the middle. Good.
Knows exactly some ideas that, you know, strategies he might be able to use. Like, see, playing in the middle, might pass to the middle.
Taking on the defenders. Sterling.
Reading me like a book out here.
Good work, really, to read the
intention
of the pass.
I'll try again.
He went in well.
See, that's the case where deflection actually might pay off in my favor, but when you're on defense, it's
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Playing as well as you can just doesn't pay off all the time.
Didn't open up for that kind of
goal
shot.
Kick?
If you don't have a
goal. Oh, it is a goal kick. I thought for sure I got a deflection, but I'm cool with that. All right, let's see. I'll pass it to Mahrez. Nope. Get big, Julian. Yeah, you can. He's too short, I think. But however, he can also jump. I believe his physicality is also pretty high.
Try one now. Out in front of goal.
Let's see what can I. I can pass to Mahrez up the wing if I, didn't pass it hard enough, I figured.
Roberto Firmino.
I also probably should have done a through ball. There's like almost an unspoken control where like if you hold your two bumpers, your left and your right bumper, or if you're L1, R1 on the, bad pass, on PlayStation, and you hold the through ball button, you can do like a through ball in the air that's a little bit more, got a little bit more arc on it, and a little bit higher. They say it's a little bit more accurate, the only problem is it's a lot slower. For good reason, it's in the air for that much longer, it makes a lot of sense. But sometimes it's useful, especially if you've got a player with blazing speed, like if you have Raheem Sterling, if you have Riyad Mahrez up the wing like I do. It kind of works out well. It's a nice tool because of the fact that they can outrun pretty much any back that you have, unless you've got Jordi Alba
on to Fernandinho,
left back or something.
Bernardo
like that.
Bernardo Silva. Shots on here.
My defense is very poor.
Get level and they press again.
See, that's one case where I guess that flood in the middle like make the this, shot at least will difficult get more for them. And, will you know, sometimes players can just shoot like no other, so do what you can.
Now Fernandinho.
See if I can triple around them.
Here is
maybe I can pass around too. I'll take a chance. Not quite.
I
think maybe another dribble or two closer in might be to my benefit.
Easy,
I think I'm just shooting way too far out to make it even worthwhile at this point.
Fernandinho. Now Bernardo Silva.
I still can't get over that. Players playing each other. You know, same player, same person, same team. It's
Bernardo
so weird.
Silva.
in quick. But that's what makes it kind of fun, I suppose. Nope, there. Yeah, I just threw that ball away.
Fernandinho.
Let me see if I can crowd that center again. See, now I'm just trying to cut off passing options.
Silva, probing away.
See, now they're going to go right to the center. At least try to make them go out on the wing.
They've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Have them cut back in again, because that cutback is just ruthless, especially for a player like Sterling, where they're very quick, very strong, very agile, and they can shoot like no other as well.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply...
That's another really odd thing, is the whole introduction of VAR into the Premier League. That's been quite interesting, to say the least. I know they used it in the Women's World Cup, which is kind of cool. I can't tell if I like it yet or not. As long as they make the, you know, they're able to make the right calls, I suppose.
2 minutes of added time. But there will be a minimum. It says on the board. 2 minutes
of added time. Nah.
It's Ibrahimovic here.
Maybe sneaking a goal.
Bernardo Silva.
Ah, man, I tweaked again. I'll clear this ball, I'll just call it a half. Or maybe I can sneak one in still. Yeah, I didn't think so. That's not a bad first half. Not bad at all. Could definitely be a lot worse.
First half verdict.
I was still trying on a logo for a long time. I ended up going with Istanbul's logo, which I guess is fitting for bankrupt hippo.
Really sharp, and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that, and he'll be well pleased.
There's a spell where I was really into Batman. I still kind of am, just really cool superhero. I'm more of a... not too much of a comic guy, but yeah, so I ended up choosing Gotham United just because I thought it was clever and funny. I played a team called Gotham City FC once, and that was kind of funny, Gotham United against Gotham City. But yeah.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
But no, I just thought it was kind of hilarious that someone had the same idea I did. It's just United and City. It's kind of like City and Manchester City and Man
United.
Got some
room out here in the wide position.
Oh, boy. Wow, that was a bit of luck there.
It will be their throw.
Let's see what else we got. So, Aurier.
Toby Alderweireld.
For a while, I actually had a team of the week, Mahrez. He was about 86 overall.
Brandt.
The one thing I didn't like about that was the same thing I'm not a huge fan of about with Hazard is
here
his
is
shooting ability isn't what
Hazard.
I'd like it to
Brandt.
Be.
Neatly intercepted.
82, it's not bad. I mean, with chemistry modifiers, it helps a lot, most definitely, but it just wasn't enough, like, you know, especially if you get into situations
Bernardo
where
Silva.
The chemistry isn't ideal. Like, Hazard
Roberto
with Ibrahimovic
Firmino.
Doesn't mix very well. If Zlatan was still with Man United, it would have worked
challenge
great. But
shot.
Oh no, go get it.
It's Mane.
Yeah, oh boy, this is getting
great tackle.
Cracking. There we go.
Cleared the ball. A chance to break
but
away.
But yeah,
now
I
counter.
Ended up going for a
to Robertson.
For a slightly better shooting Riyad Mahrez than
got a chance here. There's space
than a team
out
of the
week
one.
Line.
So let's see if Sterling can. Wow, that is impressive. Yeah, I might do the same with Hazard at this point, just to kind of maybe
routine for the keeper.
Regain some of that. And plus, the good thing about my Hazard is I can trade him. Zlatan and Brandt I can't trade because I got him in pack. So
to Robertson, and now he's looking.
With Brandt,
for
it was actually
support.
Really shocking. I typically don't
now
have good
Bernardo
luck.
Bernardo Silva.
You know, I basically
still
went from
a do,
bronze upgrade to a silver upgrade to a gold
Bernardo
upgrade, and
Silva.
Just went down the line like that. All the way up until I got like a champions upgrade, and Julian Brandt was in one of them. I was shocked.
That
paid off really, really well
good,
in that case. And I don't personally invest money
distance,
in the packages.
She's got to do a better job than that.
It's not my MO. I just don't think players should have to do that many microtransactions. At least EA
mark.
Makes it possible to get great players without spending your money to do so.
It's Sadio Mane.
But yeah, so that's kind of an interesting dynamic.
And that will. End the threat, at least for the moment. Robertson.
Oscar Robertson, man. Him and Alexander Arnold are just crossing machines. Those guys can provide assists and no other.
Gives it away.
Eden Hazard. Can't tell if my opponent's starting to like get nervous or panic or what, because they're just making really bad passes.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Now, can he take them on? Well, there.
Yeah,
a goal up.
Corner, huh?
Now
goodness.
They've got a corner here.
That would have been a lot of work.
What about that chance?
Maybe I'll have De Bruyne and Fernandinho for another few minutes. Like I said, my formula holds true for those
few
two
minutes
reasons.
Ago.
I control them the
we
most,
can see
of course.
It again now.
Always the most
well,
tired.
Only he will know whether
tactic,
he was going for goal there.
Yep,
in the end,
working.
He nearly scored.
Swung in
yep,
from the corner.
Yeah, there's
Alphon. And Ibrahimovic.
Oh, there we go. All right.
Well, how has
I knew
he done that?
To work eventually.
That is one of the most
was, like,
difficult
like,
skills
try, so.
In the game. And he made
not
it
bad.
Look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him.
Now
and
that my opponent's wise, I'll probably have to do tackling number two, which
well,
is,
building steadily here, working
you know,
away. And here's the
hopefully
shot.
Trick them into thinking
they're
going to do that
out.
Again, but just do a short pass to probably Hazard in this case. Maybe stick with it.
Aurier. It's with Mahrez.
Wow.
Now De Bruyne.
Except those guys passing the shit.
Aurier.
Especially with De Bruyne being a
across towards Ibrahimovic.
Attacking midfielder. I think it
partially
I think it
cleared,
helps a ton.
So there's still some problems
wow,
for them.
Big defense. That was a heck of a save.
Now Fernandinho. Roberto Firmino. Couldn't hold
if anybody,
on to the
if
ball.
Any of you guys are interested too, I can give a little
now
bit
Mahrez.
More of a detailed video about some of my attacking and defensive methods. I know I just kind of mentioned them throughout
it's
as I'm
Salah
playing,
now.
Or as we're going through and
Hazard.
Getting on our journey here. But I can go into more
De Bruyne.
Detail about why
well, this is
I choose
Zlatan
to do one
Ibrahimovic.
And not the other. For a while, I was doing
so
like
we'll
I said 4-3-3
with a throw in
with a center attacking mid and two center mids. And
Bernardo
I did
Silva.
A fast build-up attacking option, and it just
time
I still if I found
just
if I wasn't
over.
Passing like immediately
15
after
minutes
I received the ball, my options would be exhausted already, and then I'd just be left with no options, nothing
here's
in attack, and I would
just
get the just ball
stretch the opposition
to me, and then they'd go on a counterattack and score, and it would drive me nuts. So after
a
while, I
it's
switched
ball,
the formation
the
to a 4-2-4.
That is one of the great saves.
And
had no right
it gave me
that.
A few more attacking
no
options
right to get a hand on it.
Everywhere, and I also switched.
Bernardo
my
Silva.
Offensive tactic to possession. So then that way, I wouldn't have players swarm and
Brandt.
Get dispossessed so quickly every time I had the ball.
Now
so that's
Mahrez.
Helped a lot too.
Mahrez.
See if I can cross it in here. Ooh, the deflection might help. I think I'm off.
He's offside.
Yep,
Ibrahimovic.
Offside. I figured as much.
Can be a match winner this lad.
Such is the
today,
nature of the beast.
No. And it was one of his lesser performances.
Yeah, so now in possession, instead of my teammates
on him,
all just sprinting
the
upfield all
the
time,
to be happy to see him coming
gives
off.
Me a little bit
yeah,
more
the life of a winger sometimes.
Options to
you are
take my time,
service and
get up the field,
obviously dependent on what
one
you
pass
do with
at a time,
ball
draw off some defenders.
Clever enough in possession today.
And all that other good stuff. So, and it's paid off well. I've
here
been doing better.
Ibrahimovic.
As of late.
A dangerous field
yeah,
to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Stick with it. And now poor Fernandinho is going to run all the way down the field again. Man, his Bernardo Silva,
Roberto
though, has
Firmino.
Been running like mad. So is his... All of his players,
guided
really.
Through.
Or their players, whoever
Lee.
It is.
He's got a chance to cross.
Good
just
defensive
clear
clearance
yep, see,
there.
No nonsense.
And it's going to be
getting the ball
here.
Out is the best policy.
Fernandinho. Hit it well!
What a shot.
No
oh. See, I never know from my angle. I never know if
time.
Those balls are going
to
go
come
in. It's always so much
well.
Fun to see. Oh, man, how's this going to pan out? Yeah, another bad pass. Jeez, I'm just...
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Yeah, I'm off.
No, it's offside.
Definitely off.
When you're outplayed...
You know what? Maybe I'll make some changes here, too. I'll do a defensive... Wow, okay. All right, well, we got a W. Okay. I guess, yeah, that works for me. All right, so now we're only two away. Let's see if we can keep it going. We'll keep playing until we lose, and then we'll come back again and try it later. So, let's just see here. Okay, a couple more points. And let's see how many points. Oh, 30. Okay, sweet, yeah. So, sticking to the average here. I believe that puts us, man, is my math right? Yeah, maybe two, probably three more wins. So like I said, let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it going. The games have been going by pretty quickly for the most part. So do they need a... Maybe I'll do a player one on Fernandinho and De Bruyne just to avoid paying another 1,000 coins. Sometimes I'll even run the players to the ground to the point where after... A third game, they'll be at like 84, and then they just get to the first half and they're gassed. But you know, like I said, it is what it is. Yeah, they all should be good. I can probably, I'll do it. I'll do the same for Aurier and for Hazard. I might as well. We're already here anyway. Whoops, too far. Aurier ended up being a really good pickup. I did not think that his card was going to pan out as well as it has, but his... almost 80 everything, that's insane. Just a really good player all the way around. Alright, yeah, then after this we should be good to go. So let's play another one, see what we got going on here. I think the next time I get on, whether it be today or the next few days, I think I might try out the foot draft. I've never done it before, so I'm curious to see what that will have to offer. I got like a token for it for completing a weekly objective, so I'm just curious to see what it all entails. So we can figure it out together, it'll be fun. This is another formation. I actually thought about doing the formation that my opponent has, the 4-1-2-1-2, which is a mouthful to say, just because that way you get a really good center defensive mid to clog that middle by default. So like Fernandinho, instead of him running constantly up and down the field, he can kind of sit back, and that also provides a little bit more balance in the back line too, as well as the front line too on offense. So
yeah,
this goes. Guy's got two icon strikers. Pele is just a monster. I saw a 98 rated Marco Roy center defensive mid today, and that was the FM, by the way.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team.
Yeah, 98 rated center defensive mid.
So the first goal is 1-0.
I was blown away. I'm like, what? This fee exists?
De Bruyne. Well, this could bring them level.
I just thought that was really interesting.
Going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
All right, let's see if I can draw them out. Yeah, they're wise. I'll have to try out tactics later.
Went with the header,
there we go.
And he's still in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time.
Okay, so that didn't go as far as I thought it was going to, but still not ideal. I'm sure we could fix that.
Being closed down.
I can tell this player in particular is going to just use his strikers like crazy and just try to dribble around me all freaking day, which is going to drive me nuts, but we'll be okay. Oh, man. Yeah, he's going to kill me.
Just widen the margin.
It must be a base Pele, because I remember him being a prime. I think it was 98 as well. Nuts.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
N'Golo Kanté, I think he's also another really underrated center mid, especially with Chelsea. That man can he can defend also like no other. Him and Fernandinho and Fabinho, all three of them are just studs.
Absolute studs. Didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
So let's see,
and in it goes.
Keep on keeping
it away by the defender.
So you just clog him with this mid. Kimpembe is not going to be shooting a long ball. It's just Pele will though. See, keeps trying to draw me to the center. I'm just going to stand here and just see what he does. Yep, there we go. Yeah, it was almost to no avail anyway.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way.
Oh my, I'm getting destroyed.
It looked as though
let's see if I can recover at least a little bit. That's where the possession ball came in nicely, as Julian Brand immediately rushed to help when I was in trouble.
Really trying
to use
the full
width
of the pitch
here. Yeah, I'm not outrunning that guy.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
That closing speed on the backs is just unbelievable.
To go forward
when they
into
figure
with the
out
ball.
Where you're going or what's over.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
All right, let's see if I can squeak one before the half. If not both, that'd be sweet. Maybe I'll be optimistic instead of pessimistic, but I'm a realist.
Well,
so.
Well read.
Let's see, I'll get my space, take my space, and pass. And yeah, I was too slow. The reality of the situation. I'm just too slow.
A
lot of these players, blink of an eye, yeah, they're gone.
Brandt. It's Ibrahimovic here.
Let's keep doing through balls back and forth.
Open up for Ibrahimovic.
He's in the clear. Make him pay for
and
that.
The goalkeepers. That did look like a real opening.
Well, hey, we're getting somewhere. Just one on one, man. It's such a bummer.
It's a very good interception.
Hey, De Bruyne on De Bruyne.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Go. Hit Mahrez. Oh, yeah, too far.
Now that's a throw.
I knew seconds I tossed that ball and that was too
Benjamin
far.
Benjamin Mendy. Rafael Varane. Conte. Eden Hazard. De Bruyne. Now Pele. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And yeah, he must have... My opponent must also have... pressure after possession plus on too, because I am getting so warm.
This movement too to intercept there.
And there's a case where, yeah.
Yeah, it's a good place to win the ball there, here.
Just football moves happening.
It's with Maris. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Saw the ball went.
Yeah, stick with it. Ah, see, I'm being too slow again.
Eusebio.
Which I find after I play for like a while, if I don't take a break, I end up start playing really poorly, which is why I adopt the
Eusebio
play until you lose strategy, just because it kind of gives you a break a little bit. You know, gives you a mental reset so that you're not trying, you know, trying to hammer a square peg into a triangle hole, if you know what I mean. This gives you a little bit of a break. It's like anything else, you know.
Benjamin Mendy. Now they're pressing in at him.
Yeah, go get it. Oh, yeah. Kia Pemba's just cooking me. Cooking me.
Conte. Now Eusebio.
Conte. Let's see what Eusebio can do. You know, it's weird. Like, some of these icon players, I have no idea who they even are.
Game,
I start playing FIFA, and I'm like, oh, they do this. They played for who?
Eusebio.
Like, Pele. I know Pele's Brazilian. I have no idea who he played for club-wise.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Fog the center again. I keep switching the wrong player each time. I keep trying to switch it with my right thumbstick, but it doesn't work out all the time. Sometimes I'll choose the wrong player. And by sometimes, I mean really frequently, I'll choose the wrong player. Now we'll give it to Zlatan.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Pass it back. Ah, dang it. Knew exactly what I was doing. Also right. Yeah, see, just like my last couple of opponents, just read me like a book out here.
Fernandinho.
Which, hey, you know, makes me have to adapt new tactics. If anybody's got any ideas, see,
excellent.
Now I'm hoping to get some of that luck.
Hazard.
By the end of the
Hazard.
Half, hopefully. Yeah, that just doesn't
matter.
98 level. I didn't even notice that they had Hazard. See, that's the Hazard I'd want right there. I mean, maybe not that. Well, but see, it's all
up for grabs here.
And Courtois keeps it out for me. See, I'm hoping I'll get a...
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on.
See, I'm hoping,
advantage.
You know,
Hazard.
My opponent's going to get a little cocky and then make a mistake. And then I capitalize on it, and then I'm back in the game. That'd be nice, but...
Now, De Bruyne.
My opponent's pretty good. Either I'm just really bad,
minutes.
I can't really tell.
Good vision from Ibrahimovic.
Oh, please make them pay.
That's why goalkeepers have to be strong to deal with shots of that
tragic.
Power.
That sucks.
Now it's a corner.
Maybe a chip might have been better suited here. Let's see. There we go. We'll take it.
Cleared away, well
yeah,
away
maybe
from
not.
Goal.
All right, let's see if Hazard can make them pay.
That'll be another
oh,
goal.
Another the good save. Wow, their Courtois
the
is... Their Courtois just out of this world.
Short corner.
I'll try tactic
to
number two.
Move the opposition around in the middle.
Yeah, see, my tactics aren't working
again.
As well. Okay, I'll take another corner. Could definitely be worse.
He is a man in form, I would
my
say today.
Aren't
well,
working
you've only
as well
got to look
as
at the
like
screen
tactic
to see
number
how
three
successful,
is something
how
I typically don't have to do, but it involves kind of the same
so
formula as last time,
the
except
score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Man, no one can get ahead of me.
So we've reached the break.
Basically involves the same
3-0
tactic as the first one. However, I'll just put Zlatan in a different spot. I'll do like a run far post, and then I'll just try to toss the ball right into the middle of the entire pack and just hope a deflection comes from it. But we'll see how it goes. Now we're just waiting for them to come back. I think it's, what, 3-0 right now? Yeah, 3-0. Okay, got some work to do. Here we go. Almost got one back there. That would have been kind
of
sweet, but
the other half.
Respectable game so far. We'll see how long that holds true. Yeah, go for the shot.
He's giving it away.
I can't. Yeah, I gotta stop doing
Robin.
That.
It's hit the referee. They play
oh.
On.
Apparently now in FIFA, the new rule is if it hits
the
referee and interferes with play,
Eusebio.
Continues with just a drop ball in the benefit of the team that,
saw that coming and
basically gets screwed over. It's kind of interesting. I think it's a really good rule change.
Well, we
it used to
we
be just, you know, balls
live
play if it hits off the referee.
Hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't.
I've seen
you
that go horribly wrong
man
on
man,
several occasions.
There's not much to choose between them, but...
Especially, yeah, but
oh,
so
that's
just
such a classy
really
goal.
Patrick, not so good
goal
situation, but
here.
I've been down four,
and it's
four
a perfect
before and come back
for the
and won, so we'll
I have to say,
if
it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team So they're racking up the goals.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Let's see if De Bruyne can get one back. Yeah, right into the Courtois' arms. That can't. That's not going to do too much. Well, I'm starting to figure out the opponent, whoever it is.
Close to danger now.
Probably saw it earlier. They probably had their.
Here comes the support.
There we go. Yep. See, deflected right back.
Hello.
That's a shame. You know, I do something like that where I try to slide tackle my opponent right when they're in the box. It's always a bad idea. I think even pressing E when your opponent's in the box is a bad idea. See, they're going to try to come back around. Nope, not happening.
Conte.
I'll let them dribble all day. I'll be patient. See, not happening. I'll bring out De Bruyne to pressure them a little bit. Just get in the way.
In powerfully there.
Works eventually.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
See him too slow.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
No, bad pass.
It's Salah now. Ibrahimovic.
Yeah, it's a bad dribbling move on top of it. Here. Oh, go get it.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Robin. Shot off.
Good block.
That's the upside of being a goalkeeper. The referee has given the free kick.
How about that? I thought you were going to call that a goal for a second. I'm like, no.
When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this caliber.
Let's see.
He has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now. He'd probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo.
The heading ability of Branton, Zlatan, it kind of works out pretty well to where I can do that. For some reason, there are crosses. It doesn't work so well, but no big deal.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic going forward well. And now the shot! The shot gets blocked.
Man, just not biting on anything.
Eden Hazard break quickly when they get possession.
Maybe I need to learn some new dribbling moves too, or I just need to pass better. I don't know.
Kimpembe.
I think if you dribble too much, it always ends up being kind of your downfall a little bit.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Like I said, clog the middle again, even if it's with Beatsy. Beatsy's still a 75 overall defender. And which, you know, for being a right winger, that is quite good. Most right wingers are like 30.
He's got his shot off now.
He's just playing with me now.
But how he hasn't scored.
Even if I just get one,
power.
I'm going to get geeked
just
out.
Didn't seem to be concentrating. I'll take out Hazard at this point.
See if Carlos Vela can
do
anything.
We don't have wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame because a great winger can make a great dead game because of their individual skills in wide areas. But he's going to be taken.
See, there you go. That's exactly the breakthrough I was looking for. Jump really high, please. No, he's missing it.
Millimeters away from scoring, really.
Oh, what a shame. Oh, what a shame. Yeah, like I said,
Rafael
Varane.
Conte.
You might just get one. Just one. That's all I need. Just one and the comeback starts. Just one.
Eusebio. Hit by Eusebio.
Call a comeback. We're going to call a comeback.
We have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner swung in. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Speaking of, Zlatan, we were talking about him earlier. Wayne Rooney to DC United, that was always
interesting. Just over a quarter of an hour left.
I always wonder what other players, you know, retired Premier League
or, the pass wasn't completed.
You know, Bastian Schweinsteiger, too, is one of the first to do it. Steven Gerrard, I believe he even went to the Galaxy at one point, if
couldn't
I'm not mistaken. It's just all those players coming to the MLS. I love it. Even if it's, you know, at the end of their careers, so what, you know? Anything the MLS can take at this point. Helps promote the league a little bit more. Helps promote the, especially the youth for the men's squad. The women's squad is out of this world. They are the most talented athletes I've ever seen. I think I even saw a video of Carly Lloyd kicking a 55-yard field goal at the Eagles practice the other day. That was cool to see. Man, I'm just so slow. I am so slow in decision making. But no, yeah, if you haven't seen that yet, I either recommend checking out. Carly Lloyd kicking a 55-yard field goal with ease, and I think she even cleared the goal frame by a lot. Like, probably had another 10 yards on it, if not more.
Well, maybe the counterattack is on here.
It's interesting her career's starting to come to an end a little bit, too.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch.
Oh, there we go. Oh no, too high. Yeah, like I said, crossing. I just don't do it right, or it just doesn't.
Good
work
interception
for me.
There.
So I just stick with anything. Off, and that ball's out. Oh no, okay.
It's with Mahrez.
I booted that thing. I'm shocked it stayed in.
Pizzi.
See, now my opponent's getting a little impatient.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
I forgot Pizzi doesn't have that
skill. Not often
move.
You get at this level.
The
again,
Iniesta.
One-sided as this.
I think it's called the Iniesta.
It's great
shuffle
for the team with all the goals.
I always like using that move, especially when defenders are charging at you. But
for the final
I don't
whistle,
think Pizzi
it's
is
damage limitation in these closing minutes.
To, has the skill moves for that particular move. So.
Mohamed Salah.
The fourth official has indicated
goes the board. There will be two added minutes.
2 minutes of
Brandt.
Dang it.
Mbappe.
Yeah, well, say
now you save
it. Game.
Sloppy work, really.
Yes, I got it back. Oh.
Dangerous ball from Eusebio.
No, they ain't getting. They ain't scoring.
Eden
they ain't
Hazard.
Scoring.
Well,
yeah,
Mark,
they ain't scoring.
So well,
I was not about to
let them
score.
Again.
No way.
Maybe
no,
had an
no,
effect
probably
on it.
Not.
Yeah, I think they
results,
did. Two or three defenders close to getting in.
Anybody else get like crazy recommendations for automatic subs? I don't
that's
get crazy ones that often. I believe last year they were talking about that. One of the beta testers, I think, had I believe it was Hazard come in for Chelsea's keeper at the time, which was ironically enough Courtois, and they destroyed him. It was just game over after that. But you know, well, that was not a bad fight. You know, sometimes you just get destroyed, like I just did. And sometimes you destroy them. So let's see if that hurt us. And well, for foot champions, it's not gonna hurt us. But for in terms of ranking, it probably will, at least a little bit. Oh yeah, by quite a bit. Okay, so now we're still back to being four games behind, but hey, we made a little bit of progress. Two wins, one loss, we'll take it, if I'm not mistaken, if my memory serves me right. Alright guys, so thanks for hopping on to Road to Division 1. We're getting there. If nothing else, we're getting a lot of coins this week, so that'll be a ton of fun. I'll broadcast the weekend league this weekend too. I'll probably be playing that a lot. I mean, 30 games, that's a long time, so don't worry, together we're gonna have a great fun. And I'll also stream me trying this online draft, because I have a draft token, and just figure out what this is all about. So if you guys have any, if you guys have any feedback on even my style of play, or even like formation suggestions, let me know. I'd love to hear them. Or any other players, maybe a different player other than Hazard to consider for my left wing position. Whatever you're into, let me know. Hit up the chat. Thanks so much for watching. Now I gotta figure out how to turn off this stream.